Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports continuing coverage of this playoff series, Game 2 tonight. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Pokes it away in his own end. The Avs moving ahead. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. To his teammate. The Predators grab possession with the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Granlund's gaining momentum. Moves the puck. The Avs have it against the wall. Poked away in the defensive end. Quick feed to Rantanen. Pass to Granlund. Broken up at center by Landeskog. Shot! Turned aside with a glove by Saros. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Colorado's won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, misses just wide.
I like the way they developed that. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up. The Predators are off to the box. Interference the call. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play. They got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
And they get that puck down the ice. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. The Avs played along the boards. And they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Burakovsky. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they manage to clear it. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. Looking to set up offensively. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And the puck's knocked loose. Here's a chance to get it out. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here's a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Compher's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Avs win the faceoff. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Well, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Colorado's home fans are back right on their feet again.
Man, they just sat down. Now get back up. Everybody cheer, sit back down, and maybe they can do it again.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Tried to get QQ with it and loses possession.
Rantanen's got lots of tricks up his sleeve, but he tries there to get around the defender. Just can't quite complete the move.
Oh, what a stick save! And now it's grabbed by Johansson. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it to Tolvanen. Oh, what a stop with the paddle! Kemper's gonna hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Colorado's ahead, 1-0. Gets in front of it. Here's a short pass to Byram. Handles the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Predators have the puck now. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Nashville's got the puck. The Predators gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Byram. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Great cross-ice pass. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Taken by Helm. Magnus picking up steam. Oh, look at this chance! Nashville's gained possession along the boards. And that pass can't connect. Slides the puck ahead to Magda. Sends the puck to Josi. Sends the pass over. Fires it into the offensive zone. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Steps inside. Puts it to the front of the net. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Picked up along the boards by Kout. The Predators gain control of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Through center. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And makes the save. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Girard stick handling in his own zone. Steps into the offensive end. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Quick pass to Jost. Good look, not a good result though.
Yeah, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Colorado's up 1-0. The Avs win the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Ranta. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Directs it on over to Cousins. The Avalanche have it in their own zone. Colorado's got possession of the puck. Ranta's carrying it ahead. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Receives the pass. Right in the slot. Let's it go. He scores!
You know he was nervous. The rookie gets into his first playoff. That first career playoff goal will help him relax.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Passes over to Ekholm. Quick feed to Chanot. Nashville's got the puck against the boards. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. A shot, and that was stopped. Grabbed along the boards by McKinnon. And now he angles it across. He scores! That's Mikko Rantanen! Past the midway mark in this period. Colorado's got a 3-goal lead. McKinnon's won it. And the puck skips away after that move. From one point man to another. Picked up along the wall by Rantanen.
Colorado's pace of the game has been better than their opponents. They dominate every facet of this game.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Sissons quick on the draw. Puck picked up by Borowiecki. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, what a stop! Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Kadri's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, wow! Stops him again!
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Centering pass! And that one's broken up! Slides the puck over. The Avs take it along the wall. The Predators look to start the transition game. Nashville's on the attack. Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Centering pass! And just out of arm's reach on the play! Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And now it's to Kadri. Throws it in. The Predators have it now. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. slides the pass over to Jost. Great poke check on the reach. Tries to feed it over to Tomasino. The Avs have it from their own end. Colorado's looking to break out. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Move to the middle, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Takes the feed. The Predators play it along the wing. Lets it fly. Makes the save. Quick pass across to MacKinnon. Colorado's in now. Nashville's gained possession. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Ekholm. Moves it quickly over to Kunin. And that one's broken up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Cousins. Taken along the wall by Kunin. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Kunin. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Here he is. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoff, and you are pumped.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Colorado's latest goal has now given them a four-goal lead. And he slides it quickly to Trenin. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Centering pass in front. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. That pass doesn't go. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Josi. The Avs take over on possession. The Predators gain possession. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Stopped by the goaltender. Kemper's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. Josi's leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Burakovsky's got it on the offensive end. And now it's over to Kadri. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Colorado's got him along the wall. Scores! And Denver's on their feet after that one! Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Won the draw in the neutral zone. Poked away at center by Comfort. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Sends a pass over. Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puck sent over to Tolvanen. Attacking end. Into the corner. Handles it along the blue line. Way too much congestion blocks that. Fires away! Stops him cold! And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass.
MacKinnon's known for undressing defenders with incredible moves at high speeds, guys. That's his ankle breaker zone ability, and it's highlight reel material.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Forsberg. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. That's turned away with the pad by Kemper. Rantanen's got the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Maintains possession. Nice pass. The Avs have the puck in the corner. Now a quick pass to Makar. Takes the pass. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Predators take it across the blue line. Big time stop there. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed. Puts it on net. Great save by Kemper. Colorado's got it along the wall. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
He stick-handled his way into that scoring chance, guys. That's his puck on a string superstar ability, and that dangle was the key to getting them on the board there.
Colorado's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Steps across the blue line. Here's a shot, and makes a save. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Feeds the puck over to Johansson. Here's a short pass to Ekholm. Stops the rush shot. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Picked up along the boards by Carrier. Glove save by the goalie.
Kemper's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass across to Borbieski. Slides the puck over to Benning. And now he moves it to Trenin. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a shot from the wall. Stop that one. Quick feed down low. And not much on that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Nashville's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Predators have it now. And it's a quick pass to Trenin. And they won't connect on that one. Through center along the wing. Makes a move in front. Oh, stick save and a beaut.
Riddick's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Novak. Here's a shot. There it is. They score. Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound. The Predators needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Novak's one possession. Drives to the sweet spot. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Megna. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Favreau's taking it from his own end. Nice zone entry from the right side. Centering pass! Denies him on the play! Moves the puck. The Avs will play it in their own end. Quick pass to Murray. Colorado's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Megna. Great heads-up play with the stick by Favreau. And here's a pass to Ranta. Broken up by Josi. Oh, and he misfires on that. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. The Avalanche have the
the puck against the boards. Drives to the paint, denies him!
Riddick surprised a lot of people over his career with some of the saves he makes. Now, this isn't the best one ever.
Oh, breaks it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Nashville's shot hits the goalpost, doesn't go in, and if they're ever going to get back in this, James, they're going to need a couple of bounces.
Here's a short pass to Burakovsky. The Avs looking against the half wall. Big time stop. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Moves it quickly over to Magda. Oh, on the outside of the frame.
Colorado's game tonight has been really good. I like the way they've played, and while they have the lead, James, it could be much bigger if they would have had a little more luck around the net.
The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by Granlund. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Gets a hold of the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Grabbed along the boards by Rantanen. The Predators get a hold of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Nashville's got the puck against the boards. Turns it aside with a glove. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Finds some space in the corner. And now he moves it quickly to Borbieski. Can't get it to go. Couldn't complete the pass. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Rantanen's picking up momentum through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Predators gain possession in their own end. Kunin's got it across the line. And now he tries to get it across to Borbieski. Pass back to the point. And no luck on that pass attempt. Hangs onto the puck. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. The Avs take possession in the defensive end. Feeds the puck to Taves. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Picked up along the wall by Kelk. Big time save by Riddick.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Nashville's looking to break out. Great pressure on the offensive end by Sissons. And he regains control of the puck. Sends the pass over. Gives them nothing in front. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Nashville's got it in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Colorado's got it in their own zone. The Avs gain control of the puck. Stooped up along the wall by Sissons. Kemper's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Granlund's won the draw. Moves it to Favreau. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Quick pass to Kadri. Colorado's moving it into the offensive end. Feeds it to Duchesne. From the right side, they gain the zone. Puck grab by Duchesne. Quick feed to Ekholm. And he passes it up ahead to Granlund. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. just one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the puck's kicked free. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Picked up along the boards by Murray. Picks up the puck in his own end. Here's a short pass to Taves. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Errant pass and they can't connect. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Sensational stop with the stick by Rittich.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Moves it quickly over to Cousins. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. And that's poked away by Murray. Moves it to Tomasino. Can't connect. Puck scooped up by McKinnon. Gaining momentum up along the side. Quick pass to Landeskog. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Battle along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Ekholm. Feeds it on over to Tomasino. The Predators move it in. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Rantanen's got the puck in his own zone. The Avs in transition at center. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. Quick feed to Sissons. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it over to Megna, and that pass can't connect. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Passes it to Chanot. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Johnson's picking up steam. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Jost. Puts it up front. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Takes it from the right side. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Moves it quickly over to Makar. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Colorado's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Here we go, odd man rush here. Back to the blue line. Moves it to Forsberg. Great reach with the poke check. And now he angles it across to Favreau. Here he is in close. Denies it in front.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He
shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Tries to get it over to Rantanen. Can't connect on the pass. Quick pass to Duchesne. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Takes a shot. Glove save. Quick reflexes. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Makar's got it in the defensive end. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Tolvanen. Taken along the wall by Carrier. Here's a chance. And makes the save. Kemper's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Colorado's got a hold of the puck. The Avs will play it from the defensive zone. Knocked away. Through the neutral zone, it goes to the middle. The Predators gain possession along the wall. A little banging and crashing now. Here's a short pass to Jost. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Moves it quickly over to Ekholm. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. The Avalanche have it on the attack. And that one's blocked. Takes that one right in the logo. Colorado's won the draw. Turned aside with the glove by Rittich. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Chanot. And now it's over to Trenin. Handles the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it on over to Girard. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Puck picked up by Benning. Sends it over to Trenin. Poked away at center ice. Here's an odd man rush. Hammers a shot, and they score! It's signs of life here on one end of the bench.
Well, you got to dig in for anything positive you can. I mean, if I'm the goal scorer, I'm pretty pumped that I got on the board. But you look up at the big board, and you realize you got a long way to go. The team's got to dig in a little bit here. Can you get another quick one? Can you get yourself in some way, shape, or form back in this game?
The Avs look to start the transition game. Slides it diagonally to Helm. Here they come up along the wing. And serves up a little knock on the play. And that's intercepted by Helm. Great save from in tight. There's another stop. Dead penalty coming up.
Hey, you come out, you're excited. You got good intentions, but man, it snowballed the wrong way against these guys tonight.
Landeskog's out there on this power play, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to help the team score here, guys. Let's see how things play out.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. What a steal in his own end. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Comfer's lugging the puck. Colorado's across the blue line. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, a clutch save! Denies him.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Dumps it in. Colorado's got the puck. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Moves it to Borbietsky. And he feeds it down to Forsberg. Shuts him down. The Avs gain possession.
Janot's ready to go. It doesn't really matter the
that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
Forsberg's gaining momentum. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Johansson. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Sends it in on the attack. Quick feed to Forsberg. Puck dumped in. The Avs have it now. That pass doesn't go. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. Tosses it to Compher. Takes control of the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Nashville's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Quick pass to Cousins. The Predators played along the boards. The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick feed to Kadri. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. The Predators take it across the line. Taken by Girard. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Cousins plays it now. Slides the puck to Tomasino. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Avalanche have the puck in the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Down the right side and into the zone. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Takes the puck at the point. Delayed penalty, goaltenders at the bench. They've got the extra attacker out there. And he gives it over to Fabro. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Receives the pass. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Avs have been handed two for interference. Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Tries to get the puck to Girard. Couldn't find the intended target. Stays with it. Here's a short pass to Johansson. Glove save made by Kemper. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Jost's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Johansson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Avs win the draw. Puck slid down the ice. Nashville's got it from behind the net. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop.
Oh, I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
And the puck leaves the zone. Nashville's got it behind the net. Slides the puck over. Cuts to the paint.
Oh.
They score!
Good effort onto the puck to get into the zone clean, and then set it up and are able to cash in.
The Predators still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Taves moves the puck. Looks to pass it to Kadri. Great poke check on the reach. With the stop. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. The Avs will go to work here in the offensive zone. That's intercepted. Jeannot stick handling in his own zone. Gets the puck in in deep. The Avs gain control of the puck. And now he moves it to Burakovsky. And they won't connect on that one. Let's it go. And that goes off a player. Driving right to the front. And that one's turned away. Moves it quickly over to Ranta. Can't get it to go. Puck grab by Taves. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Takes the puck behind the net. Pinned up along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Ekholm. Nashville's moving it up the ice. And now he tries to get it across to Carrier.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
Turn that chance aside.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Now over to Landeskog. And he slides it quickly to MacKinnon. Let's it fly! Swatted aside by the blocker. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it to Forsberg. Moves the puck down low. Takes that pass back at the point. And that goes off a player in front. Ekholm's going to play it against the half wall. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Kelp. Straight up the middle. Here they come. The Predators have it from their own end. Quick pass to Forsberg. Now a quick pass to Granlin. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Johansson. Slides that one right across the blue line. Kemper's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Compers won it off the faceoff. Nashville's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Comper. With the puck inside the defensive zone. The Avs have it now. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Quick feed to Tolvanen. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. And it is all over with this one. It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know when you win the first game, you've got the opponent nervous. You have to step on them when they're a little bit down, and they were able to do that.
It is amazing how times have changed to see these post-game salutes now after a victory.
Yeah, I used to go pat the goalie on the head and then get out of there. Now you stay, salute the fans, and they stay to cheer you.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.